Ronald Bernard, the world-class Dutch broker who uncovered the budgetary business Illuminati in a progression of TV interviews, has been discovered dead in Florida. He was 61. Bernard, who was 61 years old, had been living in Sebring, Florida for as far back as years subsequent to wedding an American resident. The Highland County Sheriff's Office said that Ronald Bernard called 911 at 3:46 p.m. saying he got lost in the wake of leaving for a stroll at 1 p.m. on the nature trail on the west end of Sun and Lake in Sebring. More than 12 representatives alongside K-9 units, air units from Highlands and Polk districts, four-wheelers from HCSO and the Florida Fish and Wildlife Conservation Commission scanned for Ronald Bernard. The territory was exceptionally troublesome, and searchers were now and again in midsection profound water as they attempted to focus in on Fernandez's area, the sheriff's office said. Agents pinged his mobile phone, however it continued demonstrating distinctive areas, and Bernard got back to a few times. He said his life was in threat, yet he continued moving regardless of being advised to stay put, representatives said. The last contact dispatchers had with the previous investor was at 6:13 p.m. At 8:24 p.m., the Polk County helicopter spotted Bernard, who was confronted down in shallow water around 300 yards far from the last known area of his wireless and 1.8 miles from the passage to the trail at Sun and Lake Boulevard and Balboa Boulevard. The reason for death will be dictated by the restorative inspector. Banker, I was told to sacrifice children at Illuminati party. Ronald Bernard blew the shriek on mysterious practices and tight give-up among managing and account industry elites, depicting his encounters in a terrible TV meet that became a web sensation not long ago. Sharing unequivocal insights about the way the Illuminati utilizes kid give-up to test and extortion its individuals, he said he was made a request to give up a kid at a gathering. I was cautioned off when I got into this, don't do this unless you can put your still, small voice 100% in the cooler. I heard myself giggle at it in those days, yet it wasn't a joke by any means. I was preparing to wind up plainly a mental case and I fizzled. Depicting the period his cooler started to glitch, Ronald likewise recounted stories about slamming national economies and bankrupting organizations. These activities prompted suicides and decimation, triumphs worth celebrating, as per his broker partners.